Hello everyone, in this video, Faisal How Gadget will share how to take a screenshot on Samsung A04s, A04, and A04e. Okay, let's get right into the tutorial. Don't forget to click like and subscribe. In this video, I will share 3 methods to take a screenshot. Okay, method 1. Take a screenshot with assistant menu. First, open your settings menu. Okay, next, open your accessibility. Okay, next, open interaction and dexterity. Okay, next, on this assistant menu, we click enable. Yaps, click allow. Yaps, assistant menu has been enabled. Now, to take a screenshot, we click the assistant menu. Next, we click icon this screenshot. Okay, successfully to take a screenshot. Method 2. Take a screenshot using key combination. Okay, press and release the volume down button and the side key power at the same time. Like this. Yaps. Again. Yep, successfully to take a screenshot. Okay, next method 3, take a long screenshot. A long screenshot can only be on the page, can be scroll up and down like on this Google page. Yep. Okay, next we take a normal screenshot like this. Next, click this icon, click again, okay, next, we click back, yep, successfully to take a long screenshot. Now, to find your screenshot, you can find it on your gallery applications. Yep, this is a long screenshot, this is a normal screenshot. Okay guys, that's all for my tutorial. I hope this tutorial is useful. Don't forget to click like and subscribe. Thank you.